Friday and we're back again. Cheers. Everybody doing? In the chat, nice and early. As you can see, we're back here warming up for the government, as always. I mean, it's not really the greatest support gig, but you know, this moment we'll take what we can get. Yes, Tom.
Street press room here. Where's everyone listening from? Is it baking hot where you are? Or is it just London that's got the heat? I think next week London's got another heat wave and the rest of the country doesn't. Eight people in the room. Two of you have said hello. Lisa said hello. Okay. Three of you have said hello. Couple more. Say hello. Any newbies here, or is it just regulars? Love the regulars, of course. Go. Another regular. Hello, Aga. Looking forward to request hour. I'm sure you are.
Also looks as if we got our internet fixed.
Yay!
Well, I don't want to jinx it too much, but it's looking good. Hello Kelly, all the way from upstairs.
Upstairs at Downing Street, Kelly takes care of all the important Downing Street business. Hello Nancy, great to have you back. Look at all these regulars, this is nice.
Adrian. Reason the link that we usually share on Facebook doesn't want to share from here, so please if you can, if you're digging this, please share the link, share the YouTube link. We could do with a few more watchers. We'll be right back.
like this.
What's everyone had for dinner? What did he have for dinner? Have you had your dinner? I just made a vegan chili. It was easy and tasty. Sweet potatoes, black beans, chopped tomatoes, what else? Cumin, garlic powder, onions, a bit of garlic. Oh yeah, very easy. Just put it all in there. Easy, like half an hour, done. See what's going on outside Downing Street. Never was, same as it never was. Oh, yeah, okay. Never was, same as it never was. Never was, same as it never was. Never was. First bit of dinner chat here. Kelly's saying that her mate Chris is talking about having a meat pie sandwich. A meat pie inside two massive pieces of bread. Is Chris like on this channel right now? Because I feel like I can't comment on this unless he's listening. So, is he? I feel like it's important that we get Chris in the room. Chris, are you listening? Let us know. Okay, look, Chris, we got to talk about this. Same as it never was. Never was. Same as it never was. Never was. Yes, yes, Toro. Tuning in from Azerbaijan. Never was. Same as it never was. Never was. Same as it never was. Anyone listening? I think, what, Nancy, you're in New York. Toro's in Azerbaijan. Never was. Anyone else from around the world listening? Never was. Same as it never was. Never was.
Huge shout out to DJ Schneim. Huge shout out.
I don't know if Hasidic Jewish weddings have DJs, but if they did, I imagine DJ Schneim would be delivering the bangers. Those weddings look amazing, so you know that's a compliment. Yes, Nancy, I like your style. It's too early for dinner in New York, but it's not too early for a drink. Absolutely. I feel like once it gets past 1 p.m., a drink is allowed, especially when it's a sunny day. And at the moment in London, it's sunny a lot. And I don't know about you, but when it's sunny, I can't do any work. I just can't be productive. I'm out, I'm in the sun, I'm worshiping the sun.
Stuck in nice and early, I think. Aiden.
Tom, there's nothing we don't have. No in-jokes, by the way.
I've actually got two copies of that soundtrack.
Have we got any first-time viewers in the room? Let us know. Say hello, don't be shy. Let us know where you're listening from. You are tuned in to Bunker 17 with myself, Melik, and Mesa, playing from 9 until 1 every Friday. Sometimes we have guests. Last week we had our first guest, Close Up Things. Thank you, Alex, aka Close Up Things, for playing an amazing set. Everyone go and check him out on Instagram, Close Up Things. Oh, and you can head to our YouTube channel and watch his fantastic set back in full. We'll be right back. Lisa says, listen to your set on Soho Radio from last week. So good. Thank you, Lisa. And yeah, shout out to Soho Radio. I have a monthly show there, and of course, since lockdown, it's been making sense to kind of combine this and that. There is also a two-hour mix I put on my SoundCloud. Pretty much tunes I've been playing on Bunker 17, and that went on Soho Radio, so you can check that out. Tom, we are sorting the donate button. That's very kind of you. Oh yeah, Tom, you can donate if you like. All you guys have to do is go to the link in our Instagram bio, our link tree, and there's a button there that says donate. It's all very clear. Just head to our Instagram page.
If you donate, you'll get a nice little on-screen message. You'll see. We're still working on it, but it's up and running this week. It'll be better next week.
As always, every week it gets better and better, doesn't it? What's in store this week? The devil only knows. Into it and a lot of time and also money.
There's no pressure to take it all. Like, we're just, you know, if you can, we've all got shit going on, so it's there if you can. If not, it's still going to be very much free.
No tips, no requests. Oh, we got our first caller. Oh yeah, here he is, my man. Bro, hang on, we're gonna get you on the screen. There he is. Check him out. All right, we got Toro from Azerbaijan. Oh, you're right, okay. Look at that, we got the rocking out. Be the most wild living room in Azerbaijan right now. That's it. Throw the horns. Living room mosh pit. Oh, it's like a. Oh, yeah, that's it. Shred. SpongeBob SquarePants. Look at that, we've had our first caller, first video caller, calling from literally across the world.
You can't be down, it's not the same. Not just anything, what did you say? Welcome to the dome, it's not the same. Nature of a thing, it's just...
Alright, thank you guys. Lots of love to you.
How much you need to tip for private dancers?
Don't know, Roy. How much does Kelly need to tip for a private dance? What's your price? Your price, Roy. Way, there we go. She gets it for free. That's whether she likes it or not.
That can be arranged, Kelly. Or just Mambo number 5. Or what about Mambo number 6? Yeah.
Kaçıyorum kuyuların dibine, yola düşmüş bir ben.
On for the next half hour. You guys know the drill. We take turns, do half an hour each, and then at the end you punish us with some interesting requests. We got 18 of you in the chat already.
Ecstasy, plastic, society.
Yes, Francis.
Lovely to see you as always, another regular. Tom, this tune is Cosmetic Ecstasy by Daniel Watts. Have we got anyone in the chat room, in the chat, who hasn't said hello yet? Please say hello. Is this the first time you've tuned into Bunker 17? If so, welcome. Thank you for being here with us. Please say hello. Previous to this was Pan Americana by Paula Tate.
Ecstasy. Ideology. Ecstasy. Ecstasy.
I think I'm going to move on to spirits after this one. As always, ecstasy. What do you guys think? Vodka or ecstasy. Rum? Going on here, but I like it.
Is that Bartek? I think that was our resident troublemaker, Bartek. It was Bartek. Brotherhood for the mission. Yes, great. Look at all these regulars. Very nice. Great to have you. Great to have you here with us in New York. Look, Nancy, we're in your hometown. Okay, this playing now, Brotherhood by Red Axes. If you haven't heard of them, check them out. They just released an album. It is very, very good. Kind of like disco music for people who love rock, guitar, bands. If you like guitars, you like your music a bit dark, new wave, why am I talking all over it? Just listen.
Everyone Everywhere. We're looking for some guests to phone in, be on a chat show.
Call in and be our first guest on our chat show, where we just talk and you don't get the opportunity to. You just dance for us on our chat show. So call in, you dance, and we'll critique your dancing. And maybe we'll just, you know, review your dancing. Same thing. Got a doctor in the room. Everyone Everywhere is a psychiatrist. I'm sure we could all use a good chat right now, especially at the Overlook Hotel. I'm sure the guests at the Overlook Hotel here in Colorado could use a good shrink. We'll be right back. who's been to the beach yet. I'm considering it. I mean, we could go to the beach now. Nice weather's here.
Guys, feel about the Arnie video that we put up on the socials earlier? That was obviously the handiwork of the third member, Tom. Like we just got a tip for the first time. That may have been Mixed Wolf. Thank you, that was our first tip. Thanks, Kelly.
Who's next? Roy's mum? Are you watching? We're waiting the tip. Another caller calling into the bunker, living his rave dreams. Another regular in the room, Frederick Fuller. Hello, Frederick Fuller. Okay, we're warming up. 1 hour into the show, 3 hours left. I think we're warmed up now. Yeah, shout out to Tom for making that amazing video that we posted on our Instagram earlier, the Arnie one. If you haven't seen it, head over, check it out. It's banging. Fred's a fan of the Arnie video, so is Aga. Lots of fans. Who hasn't seen it? Go check it out. Please share it. And on the subject of sharing, please share the link to this stream. Nice little crew here, the usual amount, about, you know, 20 people, which goes up to 300 in the request hour. Everyone been watching. Oh, hello, Tara Lee. Tara Lee, VIP. You're all VIPs, but Tara gets a VIP badge. Tara sent me a picture earlier. Oh no, she didn't send me a picture. She posted a picture. She's reading, what's it? Anthony Bourdain's Kitchen Confidential. Who's read that? I want to read that. What's everyone reading at the moment? I'm reading The Master and Margarita. It's really good. Don't be jealous, Fred. Don't be jealous. Bartek, that is a lovely message. You're also a VIP. Bartek just sent the sweetest message. He said, can I just say something? A toast. I want to drink to Bunker 17. Thank you for being here for us and playing great music. Love you. Dude, we love you too. Thank you. That's very, very kind. And yeah, Fred. Put a lid on it, Fred. Oh, actually, no, he's contributed with the reading. He's reading David Byrne's How Music Works. Mate, you've been reading that for like 5 years. Great book. That is a great coffee table book. David Byrne from the Talking Heads, if anyone's unaware. How Music Works. It's a great book if you are, well, I guess really into making music. If you're in a band, if you're a DJ, highly recommended. Ollie's on the original of Point Break, Tapping the Source. Tapping the Source by Kem Nunn. Okay.
Disconnect.
I've been reading pretty good rate, about a chapter a day.
Disconnect.
When it's sunny, I walk up to Walthamstow Village and hang out with all the middle class people. When I'm not in New York or Streets of Rage. Right. new backgrounds every week. Check this out. Bartek, post the link to your book in the chat, everyone. Bartek is a journalist. And I mean, hey, he's here every week, so we need to give him some love. He gives us love. Bartek, post that link. Go on, do it.
In several countries. Disconnect.
Okay, Fred says, if anyone else likes music, I'm pretty sure everyone in this room likes music. Please check out books by David Topp.
When you dance.
He's a legend. Okay. Yeah, I have never heard of him. So thank you for the recommendation, David Topp. I'm going to make a note of that now.
In several countries. But not even connected. Leave technology at home. Do not let them control you. Disconnect.
All right, apparently Fred's been telling me to read that book. He tells me all the time. Sorry, man. I do listen to you.
Do not let them control you. Dance.
Wow, thank you so much for the donation. George, was that from George? Oh, thank you, George. We really appreciate that. I mean, look at the smile on my face. This is like a genuine donation smile. Yeah, Fred likes the Mortal Kombat.
Leave technology at home. Dance. You must disconnect. You leave technology at home. Disconnect. Dance.
Look at these guys in the background, bouncing their head, bopping their head to the rhythm. Oh, they're gone. They'll be back.
Do not let them control you.
Yeah, who else is loving the sun? Oh, it's great, it's amazing. So thank you to those of you who are sharing us on Instagram stories. I see it, I see you, and we really appreciate that. So if any of you got a spare second to just, you know, mention us on your Instagram stories or just post us on Facebook.
Do not let them control you.
Or even if it's just sending a link in WhatsApp to your friend who you know likes excellent music. Be very grateful. Check out this background. Trippy. You wouldn't want to take mushrooms in these woods. Look at these guys. They're buzzing. Telling us about Mortal Kombat, Kano's awesome finishing move, the heart rip, back, down, forward, low punch. There you go. I'm not really too up on my Mortal Kombat, but I take it that's where Kano got his name from, the rapper, the grime artist. I'm assuming he is a fan of Mortal Kombat. I was more of a Street Fighter guy, but hey, I mean, these backgrounds are awesome. I'm not complaining. Oh, here we go. That talk about Kano taking his name from Mortal Kombat, it's got me thinking. All right, you guys, you need to pick your own. It can be your DJ name or it can be your MC name, but it's got to be named after a computer game character. Let us know. Oh, Roy knows. Oh, Black Mesa. Okay, that was an obvious one. Let us know, what would your DJ or MC name be? It's got to be influenced by a computer game character. Let us know in the chat. Gabriella. Frederick's going for DJ Guy from Final Fight. Okay, pretty vague. Bartek says he wants to see, I want to see Katana's fatality as the background. Not sure if I'm following you. Is that Katana's fatality? What is it? Oh, it's a finishing move. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm so like... Okay, come on. So... us your DJ or MC names influenced by computer game characters. I'm gonna be Nukem. Aga, that is so sexist. Girls don't know computer game characters. That is such a load. I don't believe it at all. I know a lot of ladies who play computer games. So you're lost. You're lost, Aga. Tara piping up, saying that Aga's right, that girls don't know computer game characters. Oh, what have we got here? We got another tip. Thank you very much, Tom. We just had another tip. As you guys can see, occasionally we get tips, which is now possible. If you go to our Instagram, our link tree, you can tip us there, but please, only tip if you can afford to. I know it's tough times, and don't feel like you have to at all. Okay, Aga played computer games, but she doesn't remember the names. You know what? Fair enough. DJ Tetris. Hey, yeah, that can work. Yeah. Chun-Li. Yeah. You know, I just realized, Tara, you named your dog Luigi, so. Believe you. I think Tetris would be better without the DJ in front, so just Tetris. Tetris is a good grime MC, or just an MC name. Tetris is good, I think. Lisa says, I played a lot of Black Ops 2. Safe to say I was an addict with that game. Road Rush and Paperboy, some of my old favourites. There you go. See, we got someone in chat room who played computer games, so. I won't have it. There we go. Kelly's upstairs right now playing Animal Crossing. She spent 120 hours playing it this week so far. Yeah, Paperboy was a good game. Who remembers Duck Hunt? Said the most hardcore gamers he's ever known have been female. Good. I knew it. Fred says The Godfather on PlayStation 2 is one of the few games he's completed. Well, mate, well done. Roy completes games in like 3 days. It's a bit weird. Gabriella says, I played Diablo for weeks on end, not touched video games since. Hey, well, you know, you had your fix. Fred says, it took 3 years to complete Zelda Ocarina of Time. 3 years? Late. DJ Quake, that's a great name. Subject to gaming, I mean, this has turned into a gaming stream now, hasn't it? I'm very much looking forward to The Last of Us sequel coming out soon, so I might have to get a PlayStation for that. Yes, look at that background. Nostalgia. That works. I think Pac-Man's got a better ring. Thank you, Tom. See you next Friday. To be fair, if you pay the extra 50p, KP nuts from the shop are way better than the own brand. That's usually the case for most things, right? Pay a bit better for the better pasta. It's better than Tesco's pasta. Also, I've been thinking of reviewing pesto recently. In lockdown, I've been having a lot of pesto. And I've realized that if you pay the extra for the good stuff, yeah, you get your money's worth. Own brand pesto, no good. So much pesto, I thought I should just start making my own. Save a lot of money that way.
think we need a guest to phone in.
Telling me I should make my own pesto, it's super easy. Okay, I'll give it a go. But to be fair, Frank is like a Michelin star, like a Michelin star chef. Forest Hills best. Blender and a few bits. Well, there you go, I don't have a blender. Oh, I've got a blender. Pesto incoming.
Oof, this is a bit of a banger. Super synthy. Do I go for another rum or a beer? Just texted in and said I should have a big good bottle of rum. I think I will. Ollie, you're really eager for us to just start giving shit away, aren't you?
Enjoying this tune. Yeah, I'm into this kind of dark disco, I'd call it. Dark wave.
the denouncement had absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors constantly scorn them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to stop them.
For those of you watching on YouTube, the stream did go down, but we are back up, so come back. sure what happened with the stream there. Usually we go for about 2.5 hours before it goes down, but for some reason it just went down. We had to reset it. Would be nice if we could do a whole stream end to end and it not go down.
Thank you.
So we are, halfway through? We've got one more hour of the usual shebang, and then we'll insert the controversial request line. Some of you love it, some of you hate it. But, you know, we do it for you. And there's no denying when the request line starts, you will get involved in the chat, and the numbers rocket through the roof. Internet breaks. Hannah Dalton.
Miss Honey. Miss Honey. Miss Honey.
She liked that tune. I played People Are Still Having Sex. That is a big tune. 92, I think.
Miss Honey!
Okay, so we are in the last hour. If you haven't said hello yet, please do say hello. Let us know where you're listening from. So we're going to have a half an hour of Mesa, half an hour of myself. And then we are into the request line. If you've never sent in a request, why not? Why not send in your request? And look, if you want to be on our guest TV here, if you want to be our guest, you can call in. The weather's very nice at the moment. It's going to be very nice next week. I'm looking for beach recommendations. Send them in. But apparently they don't want people from London. They're like, stay away, stay in London. I've even heard of like people in the Peak District like slashing tires. It's getting serious out there.
Had a McFlurry, Frederick.
You know, I would love a McFlurry right now. McDonald's is closed though. To be honest, I'm not really a McDonald's guy, but I would like a McFlurry. When you can't have it, you want it. We've had a beach recommendation from Francis. Hermosa Beach, that's California, right? I just had a search. I was more thinking of beaches I could just take a day trip from London to. Started making a note of these requests. How about a War of the Worlds mix, you guys? Well, that's for the request. You know, I'll put it in the request. It's going in the request. Yes, Ollie, that's a great request, great tune. So shout out to Hazel Berry and Biscuit. Frederick sent in a great request. Queens of the Stone Age, I see you. Holly, I have no idea what you mean, got a snazzy house re-rub. That's like someone asking for funky house, right? It's the equivalent. Oh, a snazzy house re-rub of War of the Worlds. Right? No. That was George that requested. I don't know, Ollie. Elaborate, please. Spew of Blast says, shout out to Sarah for being awesome. Shout out Sarah for being awesome. All right, Francis, I see that request. I'm adding it to the list. Fire Island, New York. Nancy, is that a good beach? Roy's informed me that Fire Island is a gay haven. No, not this bad thing, I'm just wondering how you know. But hey man, yeah. Is it? Can anyone confirm, is Fire Island a gay haven? Hey, the gays know how to party. Berghain's basically a big gay club. Oh, speaking of Berghain, we should go there in a bit. I don't think we've been there this evening.
What you got?
Adrian, you sent in two requests. I've made a note of one. I'll let you guess which one I made a note of. June. So what, we're about 6 weeks away until 4th of July, and I think that's when things, fingers crossed, might change, as long as the world doesn't go even more further south. Oh, and we're 2 weeks away from the big man's birthday. It's a big birthday as well, so we're gonna have to have a big party here. Very big party.
I'ma tell you something. It ain't what you got. It's what you do with what you have. You understand? And it ain't what you do. It's how you do it. It ain't what you got. It's what you do with what you have. What you have. What you have. What you have. What you have.
Hiya, special guest Kelly. Oh yeah, Kelly baked some green matcha cookies. What were they? Matcha and... matcha and white chocolate. Oh yeah. Look at that. It's true, Aga. People do celebrate in parks. I went to Hampstead Heath the other day, and to be honest, you wouldn't know we're in lockdown. So maybe we can all get together in a park and stand 2 meters apart from each other. Could be nice.
Right.
There's a few tasty requests in there.
Listening to a podcast I highly recommend. Maybe I've already recommended it on previous shows, but it's called The Last Party on Earth by Tiga. He interviews DJs. It's really good. Anyone recommend any good podcasts? Also, did anyone hear the news? Joe Rogan signed to Spotify exclusively $100 million. That's obviously what we're going for. So we need your help. Take the link, share it.
Hotter than a salami. $1 million deals. Where's my pen? Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the jeweler. I put rocks all in my watch. I like texts from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving niggas wrong. I do what they say I can. They call me Cardi, Cardi, banging body, spicy mommy, hot tamale, hotter than a Somali. Ferrari. Hop up the stoop, jump in the coupe. Big dip on top of the roof, flexing on bitches as hard as I can. Saw that bitch, I'm sorry though. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio. Diamond District in the chain.
Podcast that we should be checking out is Aiden in the chat started one up called The Only Ones Laughing. You should be able, we follow them on our YouTube. You should go and check them out as well. Fair play, Bartek, you do you.
need to have Berghain in the background when you're playing a massive banger like this.
To get into Berghain.
Ollie, have you actually been to Bergheim? Because if you haven't, can't talk. Okay, so just over 20 minutes until we enter request line. So get those requests in. We've already made a list of the ones you've sent in so far. And if you've sent in 10 requests, maybe that's enough. But if you haven't sent in a request, please, you know, let your voice be heard.
discussing a few things. We're getting all the tracks ready for request line. You can always rely on Lisa to bring out some old school banger. Kidding. You want to get some last minute requests in? Call in before we switch to the late night request line. We've been itching to use this because you'll appear in the window over there. Feels like you should at least, somebody should at least call in.
You know, like, I really appreciate somebody trying to get people fit. The aerobics is fucking peaking there. Too hot, you can do it properly, but fuck it, you know what I'm saying? Like,
no one gonna phone in?
Got just over 5 minutes of Bunker 17 and then we go into the midnight request line. Is it midnight? Ah, we got a caller.
Hello.
who we got on our chat show. It is. Is it a rat? Oh no, it's not a rat. It's a cute little kitten. Oh my god. That is very cute. We approve. So, do you want to... Here, you need to ask the cat some questions because the cat's our first guest on the quiz show. I need to DJ. You need to ask the cat some questions. I'll start. What's your favourite brand of kibbles?
I think that was a fitting first guest.
You gotta ask some proper questions. This is our first guest on our show. I'm sure you got cat related questions. You're a cat man. It's gone blank. Stage fright. It's the first time we've done this chat show and we're in front of a live studio audience, so it's totally understandable. But thank you, Catface. Thank you for calling. Ooh, last one from me. And then we are into the request line. I just thought of a good question we could have asked the cat. What it thinks of the movie Cats.
She was on the internet, completely unaware. She doesn't even know what the internet is. Speaking of keys, we've not really seen much of Pickle tonight. What's her problem?
Drop it. Waiting for main attraction. We are in the late night request line.